Security, but to keep an eye out. A few months ago, a large section of this building was set on fire. But I'm hoping a lot of it's not been burnt. Said someone then. You all right? Not security, are you? Oh, good enough.
You're not security.
No, no. Just exploring. Sorry, mate. Yeah, I saw you walking about at what, the other building, the outhouse. Yeah. I was like hanging behind a bush, waiting to see what you're doing.
I just came back to the door and explore, see what happened.
Yeah, yeah. No worries.
Enjoy.
Yeah. Yeah. Exploring habit. Exploring habit.
I may have seen that one, I'm not sure.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll leave you
in peace. Okay, cheers, mate. Was him, folks. Relax a bit more now. Take it all in. Sweet. So this was a stage behind the sports hall. Changing rooms. This must be the showers. That toilet. Pretty much the same layout. It's crispy fest. Bramcote Park School, new and refurbished buildings opened by David Blunkett MP on January 1997. storage. It's in pretty good condition, this hall, considering no one's pulled up the floorboards or tried to get the copper. As you can see, this is the section that was affected by the fire. Let's go upstairs. Check out that. Speedy internet room, IT. That could be an exam room actually. So I think it's the main corridor and the boomerang shaped part of the building that's been affected the most by the fire. Shame really, but then it did mount all the alarms, so I wouldn't be in here now if it wasn't for that. Let's nick the projector. What's the time? 3:05. Which way did I come in? That was through there, wasn't it? That's the IT room, exam room. either staff rooms or common rooms. Check out the devastation, guys. Hopefully this boomerang shaped building wasn't affected. It looks like it wasn't. Miss V Barnett, she was pretty fit. Vocabulary, violet vocab. Themes: murder, gothic, religion, violence, dark night, science. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Robert Louis Stevenson. Mostly books, magazines, revision books. From chairs. They've not changed for millennia. Let's go back into this classroom. Key stage 4 news. attendance officer. The 8th I am. Henry VIII was a Christian, so he couldn't get what he wanted. And that was to get divorced, so he built a new church and he became wealthy. He then was able to divorce Catherine of Aragon. He then moved on to his other wives. Gangbanger. A bit high, glory hole for dickheads. Another history classroom. Oh no, Spanish. Adios. Could be Portuguese actually. Portuguese or Spanish, I don't know. Okay. Miss S. Morton, Miss Al Float, Floaty, Miss J. Reed. Maths class, classroom. We're on back to the start, that's why I came in over there. that's toast in there. Oh, there's another building over there, and there as well. Let's go back up this way. Building. We'll head up this way first. There might be parts that are untouched by the fire. Anyway, this place is up for demolition soon, from what I've read online. Home economics, pigeons, woodwork classroom, unscathed by the fire. Courtyard. over there as well. I think I need to go down to ground floor. Get across. Let's see if we go this way. Public footpath up there. Sealed up there. Could be a canteen. So I can get through that way. Looks open. Oh, this one actually smells like a classroom. That's a fossil. So this is the ground floor section. I walked past. We went upstairs. That's the way I would have come from. Ickle toilets. What did that say? Your fucking hands as well, many thanks. Our STEM club, science, technology, engineering and maths. Dutch glasses, Petri dishes, beakers, safety mats. I think that's, I've forgotten what it's called, but it generates sparks. So it's another science classroom. Electric meter. Biology then. See if we can get in this bad boy. Let's get a quick snap. School kids walking home. Not very observant school kids, thankfully. Well, they have been paying attention all day at school, I suppose. Maybe. So I need to go round through there. I don't really want to climb through a window because here. Let's go through this one. Mm-hmm. one second, guys. Well, both batteries are dead. If I get to a very dark area, I have to fetch my torch out. It should be okay. Is that the corridor there? No, no. That's here. So it's another sports hall. Oh. Let's get my torch out. One sec. So changing rooms. Changing rooms and showers. tea classroom. I think that's it, folks. I'll just double check. Yeah, folks, so I'll leave it here, I guess. Try and get some aerial photos before the sun goes down. Yeah, so I'll see you in the next video.